time for us to take our cars out again. Let me show you the car I'm driving. I am driving an Audi A4. There's Kenny, Duffy, we're all off. Here we go. Let's do this. So, I'll put you there. It's time to race the car around Brown Hatch, one of the best race courses in the world. And it's time for me to take you round and round and round. And it's not, these are much faster cars than mine, but I am still gonna give it my best. And that is the whole point of life. I'm getting low on fuel. It's time to race my car around Brown Hatch racetrack. It's a racetrack and it is not easy when you're on it. They're going so fast. My car is not as fast as theirs. My car is not a race. It's time to take this car around the racetrack. Shine on. We're all together, the whole lot of us.
If you get caught having a tear up, they'll have you off.
Oh, we're not. I haven't teared up with anybody.
No, if you get caught with your mates, that's what I'm saying.
Oh, right, I wouldn't do that.
I've never heard that before.
Oh, well, I probably would, but I wouldn't say that. Thank you. Here we go, come on! We are driving our car around Brown Hatch. Yeah, here she comes. Beautiful. And we're doing 100 miles an hour. Come on. And it feels good. Eighty. Animal. Look at that fire come out of the exhaust. It's an animal. Yeah! We are driving Brad's hats! Car damaged.
Stop looking, your brakes are burning.
Are they?
Yeah, look, there's smoke coming off of them.
Oh shit. There is smoke coming off of our brakes. Is that right? Oh shit. And that is how hard I've driven. And still I don't overtake many people. But that is how to drive an Audi A4. Shine on. Look at that.
I might have to call it on there. Has anyone got any oil with them? I'll bet off
going to... You'll be alright.
You want some oil? Let's go to the petrol garage.